Hello everyone, and welcome back to a new video. In today's video, I will show you how to use IDM with unlimited lifetime. After using IDM for like 30 days, you will need to enter the key license to continue using it, but you don't want to pay as me. So if you want to get IDM for free and with unlimited lifetime, just stay with me in this video and see how it's done. So let's get started. Now, the first thing that you are going to do is to download and install IDM. And to download IDM, just go to Google Chrome and then type IDM, hit enter, and then just click on download. I want to download it because I had already installed it in my computer. So I will just go to the next step, and the next step is to download this file from the description below and extract files, and you will get these two files. And you must close IDM because it's running right now in the background. And to do that, go to the desk bar and then click here and right click on the IDM icon, then exit. And now I will copy this file and paste it in the IDM folder. And to get there, just go to the IDM shortcut, right click, and open file location, then paste, replace file, hit continue, and we're done. And the next step is just to enjoy the free and the unlimited lifetime for IDM. So that's all what I got for this video, guys. I hope it was so useful. So I see you in the next video.